Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is the Beginner Spinner here, and just wanted to give you some information about this race. This was the Sunday Crash by Rhino Racing race. It took place on the Seaside Sprint. It was a total of 4 laps, 28 kilometers. It was the D category. So just stay tuned and see how well or not well I did. All right, guys, I just wanted to chime in here for a few. As you might have noticed, up until now, I've been riding the front of the group, no problem, obviously struggling a couple of times, but I am about to make a huge mistake. Right after this hill, it's a little winded, and for whatever reason, I thought that I'll be able to super tuck. So in a few minutes, you'll see me basically stop thinking I'm going to super tuck. Totally not happens. And in just a matter of 2, 3, 4 seconds, the front group just pulls away, and that's it. I'm never able to catch up to them again.
We'll be right back.
All right, everybody. So as you saw a few seconds ago, I took seventh on this race. I could have done better, I think, probably third or fourth, but sometimes you win some and sometimes you lose some. I hope you enjoy this content. Please hit subscribe, hit follow, hit the notification bell, and leave as many comments as you can. I really want to get this channel up and going, and all of your feedback is really welcome. Till next time, beginner spinner. Bye.